Well, good afternoon, good evening, good morning, global population, Sam Fisher here. Now, if I asked you who you think the most powerful family in the world is, I guarantee most of you would say Rockefeller. Some of you might even say Carnegie. Some of you may even say Warburg. Some of you may even say Rothschild or Astor's. What if I told you they're not the tip of the spear? That's what we're going to talk about today.